Burton Leon Reynolds Jr. was an American actor. Reynolds was voted the world's number one box office star from 1978 to 1982 in the annual Top 10 Money-Making Stars poll, which is a record he shares with Bing Crosby. Reynolds died of a heart attack at the Jupiter Medical Center in Jupiter, Florida, on September 6th of 2018. Reynolds' body was cremated, and his ashes were given to his niece, Nancy Lee Brown Hess. Burt Reynolds was 82 years old.